Hello guys, my name is Mase and welcome to Mase's News Channel. South Africans took to social media on Wednesday to celebrate Bheki Cele reportedly losing his job as a Minister of Police. Long-standing Police Minister Bheki Cele will reportedly no longer be a member of the Parliament. Bheki Cele is amongst the ANC MPs disappearing from the Parliament benches. Cele has been the South African Minister of Police since February 2018. He was also the National Commissioner of the South African Police Service for 2 years, until misconduct allegations led to his suspension in October 2011. The minister was previously the Deputy Minister of Agriculture. Bheki Cele is joined by International Relations Minister Naledi Pandor, Defense Minister Thandi Modise, Social Development Minister Lindiwe Zulu, who are also out due to the ANC polling 40% in the 2024 election. Cele, Pandor, Modise and Zulu didn't make the cut. Sowetan also reports that corruption accused Sport and Culture Minister Zizi Kodwa resigned on Wednesday, 5 June. Kodwa resigned after appearing in Palm Ridge Magistrate Court on Wednesday. He appeared in court alongside Director of Tactical Software Systems, Johan McKay. Mr. Kodwa has informed the President that he will resign as Minister of Sport and Culture and member of the Cabinet after being formally charged, said Department spokesperson Litha Mpondwana. In a statement, the minister is facing corruption charges involving 1.7 million bribe from McKay to influence tenders that his companies were involved in. They were both released on 30K bail and are expected back in court on 23 July. South Africans took to social media on Wednesday to celebrate the news. So yeah guys, please comment, please share, and please guys, subscribe. See you on my next video. Love you guys. Bye.